Hi everybody, welcome to a new video. Today we're going to do something with strength, superhuman strength. We're meeting up with the strongest woman on this earth in the junior category. Her name is Nina Sterckx. You know what Sterckx means? It means strong in Flemish. She's here. Applaudissements.
One final athlete to debut on the platform. Nina Sterckx, 111 kilos, please.
Back on my bullshit, my back to the wall, turn my back on you, all of you finished. Back to these bullets, it's back to the top of my Mac, and all of you running. Back on my hush, it's back to the push, and he taxed, and I'm actually pumping.
Good lift. World champion, Nina Sterckx.
How are you?
Good, and you?
I'm very good. So you are a world champion in weightlifting?
Yes.
Do you call it like this?
That's not weightlifting. That's powerlifting. I do weightlifting.
Is it like this? Like?
Kind of, yeah, a little, yeah.
How many kilos can you weightlift?
Well, we have two movements. We have the snatch and then the clean and jerk. Snatch I do 93 and clean and jerk I do 115.
If I can be so impolite, how much do you weigh? Can I ask that?
Yeah, sure. I weigh 55.
You pick up twice your weight?
More than twice, yeah.
Whoa, you're like an ant.
Yeah.
Ants can pick up like 100 times their weight, huh? So Nina brought some clothes for us, weightlifting clothes.
That's weird.
Whoa. That's a bike. Pizza. I already feel strong.
What the fuck? That don't impress me.
Whoa. Okay, let me
try. 10 kilos, it's man.
It's not that bad. Sorry, Nina. Hey, if you feel uncomfortable, you can say, yeah, we will stop. Huh?
Okay.
Is this for women?
It's mine.
Oh, it's yours?
Yeah.
Oh, shit. Thank you for the clothing.
Thank you. Awesome.
Yeah.
I appreciate it. All right, so weightlifting has two parts. One is the clean and jerk, and the other one is the
snatch.
But before, if you want to learn the clean and jerk, we need to learn how to do the clean.
Yeah.
And then afterwards, we will do a competition.
Yes.
This is how you do a clean.
You jump and you turn your arms.
Ah, you jump under it.
Yes. Actually, weightlifting, you never use your arms. So it's because of the way you jump that the weight goes in the air.
Weightlifting is all in the legs?
Yes, exactly. Yes. Yeah.
Sorry, I watch too much movies.
Let the bar choke you.
Choke me, daddy.
And now you do it directly after you have a clean. That is a clean, yeah.
Is that a clean?
Yeah, that's a clean.
Oh my god. Let me do it again.
I smell good.
Yeah, is it good? Let's go, I'm Popeye.
I like it. Come on, I know you got this. Is it a clean and jerk?
It's this. World champion, baby!
It was actually pretty good, yeah?
Stop it.
I know it's bugged.
Guys, we still need to learn the jerk and the snatch. So
oh, you're telling me this is not the jerk?
No.
Okay. I'm stuck.
What is happening? Watch out, I got you.
I'm losing blood to my head. How was this so far?
The start was good.
Yes.
Yeah.
And the rest?
Okay. Alright.
Okay. Now we're gonna start with the jerk.
Come here.
You can do a clean. Now, clean. Normally, you end like this. You put your legs together with like your shoulders. Like this. And then you can do a normal jerk like this. In weightlifting, we have this rule that you cannot push with your arms. So you cannot do like this. You cannot do this and then push. That's not good.
It's all in the jerk.
Yes, the bar needs to be directly behind your head. But you already did the jerk, so I don't know. You can do it if you want. Yes, good. Now you can put it down. Okay.
Boom.
Was it good?
Yeah, that was good.
nice.
Okay, so now we did the clean jerk, so now we can go do the snatch.
Oh, shit.
The snatch is more difficult. We are gonna take weight to the wider grip. So we're gonna do the same again, but now directly off your head. Yes. Just jump and straighten them. That's actually not that bad, but you need to keep the bar close to your body. Yeah, that's great. That's it. You can do squat now if it's possible. Yes, now if you do that in one, you have to snatch.
Oh, man.
Yes, good. And now put it down. That was good.
Damn, just.
I can do this.
What was that, man? It's a clean and ballet.
I'm very sorry.
I'm gone.
I don't know, come on, man.
You told me no. I can't squat.
Put it back.
No, not that way. No.
Oh, it's a fork.
This one's for you.
Oh, I don't know, chill. That's why we're in a cage, yeah?
Let me out.
Are you still okay?
Yes.
Okay, that's good. Yeah. If you feel uncomfortable or scared, you can always tell us, okay?
Okay.
Is it time to compete?
Yes.
We've learned everything we need to learn about heavy weighting. It's like weighting with very heavily. Arnaud is a winner.
No. No, but enough is enough, okay? Like, this was the dribble, you know? Like,
I apologize.
You see my belly?
You accept my apologies.
There is no belly.
Thank you. All right.
You don't have a belly.
In French, we say le mal est fait.
So we learned everything we need to learn about Olympic weightlifting. We learned how to do a clean and jerk. We learned how to do a snatch. And then if you put these two together, we get like a total weight. And that's your score?
Yes.
How much kilos do you think we can like get? What would be crazy?
Your body weight.
Body like, weight's like crazy?
Body weight, clean and jerk would be really, really good if you can do that. That's really, really good. So I don't know.
I weigh like 60 kilos. So.
Okay, so you did 30, so now I would do 40.
All right, we start off with 40 kilos snatching, and we go up until one of us like dislocates his shoulder.
No, we don't want to see that.
Okay, we go until someone...
Someone drops the weight.
On his legs.
No.
Because of a dislocated shoulder. We go until someone dies.
No.
Let's go. I like that.
Check it out. Oh.
Nice. 50 kilos. What?
That was better than a brief
shot. So this is 60 kilos.
If you can make that, that's really good for the first time.
Wow, it's really heavy suddenly. Terrible form.
Yes, okay. Yes. Yeah, that was good.
How? What the fuck?
Bro, I have to lift myself every morning. That's 90 kilos. Oh shit. Oh shit, the secret
phone. Alright, let's go!
I didn't like this.
But it was good.
But it doesn't count.
Yeah, it counts. Easier, so you actually made it more difficult. It was good.
I always like more difficult. Ooh. 65 kilos.
Yes, what the fuck?
Yes. You're too strong.
People masturbate 3 times a week, and that's it.
Yeah, push me out! Oh, shit!
I don't have it. I'm sorry, I'm disappointed, guys.
Okay, 60 is really good.
All right, 60 for me, write it up. Bing! 60 kilos.
What is this, 70?
70. Oh. Believe in yourself. Do you think you can do it?
You okay. Can do it.
I feel the hype.
Damn it, I need to have this.
Come on, man. Come on, man.
Let's go!
You got it. Yeah! Oh, let's go, guys.
Yeah. Still need energy to do the clean.
Yeah, it's true.
So, yeah.
Okay, it's true. I stay on 70.
Now let's go to the clean and jerk.
Normally, you should be able to do this with more weight than the snatch.
I am 10 kilos behind on Arnaud, so I need to like step up my game. This is the clean and jerk, starting at
70.
70.
Yes. Come on. That's good. Now the jerk. Come on. Hold it.
Let's go.
Yes. That's good.
Yes. This is 80 kilos.
now you did your body weight or?
Yes, that's my body weight.
Okay, very good.
Nice, yeah. Thank you.
I'm really impressed.
Oh, I like that. That's good.
No, I'm just gonna do it again.
Ah, yo, Gast.
What the fuck, Gast?
Go, man.
I don't know, Gast, can you tell us what the Nix is?
I don't want to say anything about it, but he's heavier, so he. No, but like.
Again!
You probably have more muscle as well, because you're heavier.
No, nicely, nicely.
You think I should try next?
Yeah, I think you can do 90, yeah. Nina weighs like 55 kilo and she can do 115 kilo. I just did my weight and I'm dead.
90?
Is this my weight?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, that was kitsch.
What the fuck,
man?
It's crazy.
Hey, can you perform an assist?
90 kilos.
I think you can do it.
Come on, you can do it.
I think you can do it. Come on.
Jump, use your legs. Come on!
Oh. Let's go, guys.
Come on! Oh.
About to make a movie independent. Oh. Need new tracks independent. Oh. I need you to listen to the vision. All your verses sound like dirty dishes. I'm about to clean them in the kitchen. I am just an icon living.
Damn. Shit.
You want to do 100?
Let's try it.
Yeah. This is a 100, eh?
Damn.
Okay. Come on, I know you got this, man. Come on.
Oh, man. Feel excess door all of the springen.
Good. Oh!
Was feel better.
Was it there? Was it there? Zullen we dan 3, 2, 1 doen?
Ja.
Oké.
Okay.
Let's go.
3,
2, 1.
Let's go!
Oh,
fuck!
We're gonna try it.
Yes. Oh. Whoa. I got so black. For my own safety, I'm gonna leave it at 90.
You did 90? That's really good.
Okay, that's good. You gotta try it again?
One more time.
Come on, man.
You cannot doubt yourself. You need to believe in yourself.
Je kunt dat, gast, je bent fucking sterk. Remember I did pole jump?
Yeah, yeah.
Nobody believed in me.
I believed in you.
Okay, now it's the same. I believe in you.
Let's go, guys.
You're so strong, Andrew. Come on, you got this, man. Let's go!
Come on, heffa, man.
Let's go! It's okay, Andrew. It's okay. I know.
Putain, gast.
I did the same as you on clean and jerk.
It is really good.
But there is only one winner. I did a total of 150 kilos and Arnaud did a total of 160 kilos. Applaudissements.
Yeah.
The most important lesson of today is that weightlifting, only a fraction of it is power.
Yes, most of it is technique.
Anyways, Nina, thank you very much for teaching us the ways of weightlifting.
No, it was really nice to teach you. You did really well.
Thank you.
Both of you. It was really good.
I hope and I believe that you will get an Olympic medal for Belgium in Paris.
We'll see.
Yeah. And you will also see, okay? I'll put our Instagram handle here. And in description, of course, so you can click on it, you know. If you enjoyed watching this video, don't forget to give it a thumbs up, okay? Subscribe, join the family, get some merch, support the channel. Because we get demonetized every time. And then most importantly, please, Arno.
Post notifications, squad. 3, 2, 1.